Family is everything for Frank Hicks.
If you're not driven by family, then what drives you? There's no better motivation than to do right by your family.
Since 2015, he's been running this free parental disputes workshop, helping parents to navigate their way through the family court system.
I've just been through a recent separation with my partner of 9 years. We have three beautiful girls.
Yeah, the Make Empowered Workshop is a community initiative to give parents who are breaking up or thinking about breaking up all the information they need so they can get through that without losing their relationship with their children, with their ex-partner, with family and friends, without losing their assets, their home, their jobs, without losing their minds, and in some cases, without losing their lives.
The father of two knows firsthand what many in this room are going through, as he had his own custody battle back in 2014.
The experience was just traumatic. I mean, the breakup itself is traumatic, but having to go to the court process without knowing. And that was the hardest part, not knowing what was required, what the process was, whether or not you were ever going to see your children again.
That's motivated him to learn about the family court process, and while working as a truck driver, he would often study the law during his breaks.
I was self-litigating, I had no money, I had a protection order against me, and I was able to achieve success in the court process. But what made it successful was a change in attitude, and then using the court process.
The final outcome allowed him to co-parent his children, and he wants others on the same journey to benefit from his experience.
It's an educational workshop. That's all it is. And the objective is to give you real-world knowledge.
Frank runs the education programs in the Auckland area under the charitable trust Guardians of Our Children.
I don't know what to do, because I don't know the system.
This mother of six has been separated from her partner for a few years now, and they're working out how co-parenting can help their young family.
We've met Frank a few times. He's told us a few things to do, and he's made it easier for me.
On hand to offer advice are mediators, social workers, and professionals who are here to give participants a sense of hope during the tough times.
Having a workshop like Frank's one is so empowering to the whānau who are either about to come through the family court process or contemplating coming through the family court process, because he's able to give them lived experience as well as advice and tips and hints about what to expect next or where to from here. And so I think knowledge is power.
It's knowledge that Frank hopes will help the next generation and make them proud.
We could roll this out and do this all across the country and be able to change the trajectory of a lot of children's lives and save them from what could potentially be a lot of damage to them, and give them the best possible chance to succeed in life.